How you doing, everybody? It's Teddy from the gun shop. Quick video. We're making a bullet feeder, automatic bullet feeder for the Leload Master Press, or whatever press you have, you could fit it to. Started out with a 5-gallon bucket yesterday. Got it for free. I ended up cutting it the dimensions I wanted, which is just something I came up in my head. There's no dimensions. Freebie, that's cut, ready to go. Charbroil, universal rotisserie. All I'm using this rotisserie for is the little motor it came with and some of the brackets. That's it. Okay, this is just going to be a quick video. 2 sheets MDF from Home Depot is like $12. 3/4-inch sheet, 1/2-inch sheet. The 1/2-inch sheet will be attached to the motor itself. The screws will be countersunk. The shaft will be coming up. And this piece here is 3/4-inch. I will have to cut probably around, I think it's just under 10 inch diameter that will be inside here. It'll be notched out. I think I'm going to have, I don't know, probably 12 heads of bullet heads going around. And then there'll be a notch cut in the bottom of this piece that's stationary. So if the bullet head is upside down, it will drop into the notch. There will be a cutout in here. So when it comes around, it'll flip it back the right way. Then a hole where it'll drop down a tube. Haven't figured out what I'm doing with the tube yet to attach it to my press, but I'm getting a Hornaday bullet feeder to die, which will drop right into it. So for now, I just want to show you, we got like $37, $38 tied up so far with this and the motor. The bucket was free. I'm going to show you how to do this for under $100 instead of spending $400 on an automatic bullet feeder for your press. If you're a hands-on person, take your time, Sunday afternoon, have a drink, a beer, put your laptop on, a little music, whatever. This is Teddy's Gun Shop. There will be more to follow as I progress into this automatic bullet feeder. But for right now, I just want to show you the stuff I'm getting started with. Have a great day. Conceal that weapon. Be safe. God bless everybody.